For his fans, he was the idol who recorded masterpiece after masterpiece and popularized striped waistcoats and shiny shirts on the stage. He was a true homegrown superstar who overcame much adversity to triumph over all odds, and today still lives through his many albums, countless live shows, and millions of unauthorized downloads. Simon Chimbetu was a phenomenon. His creativity knew no bounds, making uncommon use of images in his music and singing about death, loss, family, politics and life in general, while keeping his songs open to interpretation. He was indeed the master of song. The title Master of Song still brings to mind a picture of a smiling gentleman with a box cut and his hands clasped around a microphone, looking like he was on top of the world. Of course, you have to be of a certain age to remember these posters of Simon Chimbetu and to recall the famous tale of when he single-handedly filled Gwanzura Stadium for a show. Not a gala, no supporting acts, no other acts at all, just Simon Chimbetu and the orchestra Dendera Kings. To many, it might just appear like 8 years without Chopper, but to those close to him, his void is felt every single day.
It's 9 years now, what is here, but it's like 9 days. The pain is still there. He meant so much to myself, to the family. Tinongo wisha tese kuti dei vanga varipo.
I'd like to thank God for giving me a great dad, and what I miss most about him is that a lot that I miss.
Vachimbetu wanga ari munhu anga akanaka, munhu aifarira vanhu, anga ari the man of the people, anga asingadadire vanhu, uye he was very smart. I would make sure what I mean by the Sabake Akachen. He was so loving.
As an A-level student right now, Pa Kutama College, they're really supporting me into music. And that I'll think Kutin Duzan Chakwansa Kutuoka Nandakura, I would support the great brand, Dendera.
It's a bit of because I know what Wagaimbire mean. He said so himself. That's my favorite song, and that was his favorite song, one of the favorites also. Dapira Mafta. My husband was a powerful man. He was a loving man, and he taught us how to love and how to be powerful. So the gati vakasiya something strong between myself and the kids. Vakasiya vatibatanidza. Vakasiya vandibatanidza ini nevana. Vakabatanidza vana vacho neni. So pavanga vasisipo, hatina kuona hondo, hatina kuona zvinhu zvakaoma zvakanyanya. Because takangopfuurira mberi nerudo rwatakasiyirwa pakati pedu. So it has not been so difficult kuti tive vanhu vanogara vese pamwe chete in a peaceful way. I know zvangu kuti hapana zvisingaitike zvisina Mwari mukati. Kubatana kwedu isusu kuri so serious zvekuti unoona kuti zvina Mwari mukati, hazvikuitike zvega.
However, for those who never saw the man himself, reflections of him still surround us, from being identical to his son, Sulumani, to his musical voice which echoes through Sulu, Alan and Trison. The legend lives on in most of us.
Apart from him just being a father to me, he was a mentor. He was a family unifier. He's one person that would listen and assist not only his family members, but even the outside world. He was very, very conservative. Munhu wekuti he didn't want to be misled. Angarongori nema principles ake avakafamba nawo. And isusu vatangosirwawo gwara kunzi no munhu famba nepapa nepapa nepapa. Saka naizvozvo isusu tisingorimo mugwara iroro. When it comes to basi ravo rekuimba, you know, I remember at one point ndarota dzimwe hope dzaityisa and ndivandaudza ndarota hope dzakati sakati soso. He never commented. Havana kumbotaura. Instead vakatotanga kutondipa mama orders ekuita kuti do this and that and that. Hatikati kuti ndihavasi kunzwira kuti ndarota zvinotyisa. But ndakazoona later pato nesong, you know, yanga yakupindura like zvifanira kunge vakandiudza ipapo nemuromo. Ndakatozozoona kuti zvakatozonge zvakutoimbwa yatosong. Saka naizvozvo I respect his artist friend. I miss him very much. Our brand is moving, and again we've got people from kunana Australia, as far as Australia, even the United States of America varida kuziva kuti ako iyo bata imunhu yacho iyo dendera racho richasvikawo rino kuno. Saka tikuona kuti the brand is growing, and pane vadikiwo vari kuuya, ma brothers angu vana Trison, vana Dagi, and the other guys have got kamunina gangu Kalasbon kembemedu kuzi Marvin. He's a good guitarist, he's a good composer, he's a good vocalist, and I hope he's going to do good when the time comes. Ariko kutama uko. So the brand is growing and it will never die.
The Simon Chimbetu legacy will be fulfilled. Chopa may be gone, but his Dendera brand has grown from being a band to a company, and the legacy will surely continue to live on.
Kwandiri inini ndakamirira band baba Simon Chimbetu vakatisira mwana vakatisira basa vakatisira vanhu kunge tichishanda navo. We fulfilled angari my wishes Simon Chimbetu, for example, ekuona band richirana zviri professional. I can safely tell you that last year we managed to turn Orchestra Dendera Kings into a private limited company, whereby it's now a registered private company. Ine mawings ari different. Anwa one of angari zvimwe zvishuviro zvaSimon Chimbetu the late. Within the Orchestra Dendera Kings Private Limited, we've got a wing in promoting. Chinova chimwe chechishuviro chavanga vainacho. Tine wing yemerchandise, inoita zvemerchandise. Chinova chimwe chechishuviro futi chavanga vainacho. Tine wing again iri kuita zverecording. I can safely tell you that takatanga kuda kubatanidza mishina wekuti tikwanise kurekodawo vanhu ava vachiri kuda kusumukira. Mukudaro zvakare tichine band rakazvimiririra iri part of the other wing yeorchestra dende raKings Private Limited. Tikarangarira Simon Chimbedu is one of the guys vakatanga nemagala. Iko zvino kuti gala inzi igala Sulumane anenge aridza. Vana Simon Chimbedu ndo vamwe vamamusicians vakatanga kuenda kunze kwenyika. Iko zvino kubudikidza nana mai Mujuri, kubudikidza nehurumende yedu, kubudikidza nevanhu vakaita seZTA vakariko gakaseke, Sulumane Chimbedu have been touring the whole country. I can safely tell you that just this year alone, we've managed to tour more than 5 countries very different. The latest one being Uganda, kwatakaenda. Iko zvino muna October, we are going back tisimudza mureza weZimbabwe tichienda. Izvi zvese kuronda matsimba akasiyiwa naSimon Chimbedu. Chimwe chikuru chandoda kuti titende mukoma Simon ndechekuti mudhara vakatisiyira atinoti maelder muband. I can safely tell you that the band kwamuri ikoko baba, the band is still intact with us. Vana Mofat vachiri around, vana mudhara vhevhi vachiri right, vapfana vana knowledge vamakasiya vachiri vapfana. They're still around and we are still going. It's one thing which we really treasure, kuti the original orchestra Dendera King is still going. For information, it's one of the largest group in Zimbabwe. In around 26 fully employed band. But Zvavakasiya zviri is what we have. We have actually won more other awards. Zvese izvi tine belief yekuti it's the spirit of Simon Chimbedu that is driving the brand. Orchestra Dendera King is now one of the most sought brand in Zimbabwe, locally and abroad, and thanks to all the years of input from Simon Chimbedu, chokutenda zvikuru ihurumende yedu yeZimbabwe nemakurukota esatsika today neutsigiro rwaanotipa. Thank you.